Locked up. Off they race, and the starter got them out pretty well towards the outside. Hey Bear and Wickstead began well. Wickstead couldn't stay with the leading pack. Running up the inside, Brilliant Charlie has come through sharply with Pretty Master to be in front. About three quarters the grey aesthetic. A length and a half away is Hey Bear. Good looking Leo early on is running fifth on the inside. Two and a half to Wickstead. Rising Doe trying to go on is racing a bit keenly. Wants to go forward on the inside. And three lengths away last on the rail. Serious indeed. Out in front it is Brilliant Charlie and has the ears pricked. Leads the way by a length to Pretty Master. A half to aesthetic. Rising Doe cramped for room on the inside. The horse is racing pretty headstrong today. Good looking Leo's in the centre. Well placed. Right behind them, Hey Bear, Wickstead, and last of all is Serious Indeed. They go inside the 3/8 and Brilliant Charlie the leader. Brilliant Charlie still an egg in front. Pretty Master second is tapped up as the leader's going well. Brilliant Charlie sneaks away here. Good-looking Leo trying to thread through near the inside in the red is coming up the rails quickly. Dropping off was aesthetic around the outside. Hey Bear and Wickstead turning in front. Brilliant Charlie tackled by good-looking Leo who comes strongly on the outside. And Hey Bear a line of three. And good-looking Leo near the inside. Brilliant Charlie kick on and down the outside. Hey Bear drifting right off a line. And good-looking Leo plunging clear on the inside. Good-looking Leo in front. And it is going to be good-looking Leo scores by about a length. Second is a photo, Brilliant Charlie on the inside of Hey Bear, and behind them Serious Indeed, and the time 1:24.13. That's the place photo.